Welcome to the IELTS on Computer Reading Test Tutorial. In the Academic Reading and General Training Reading Tests, the text appears on the left and the questions on the right. To see all the text and the questions, you will need to use both scroll bars. You can change the size of the two parts of the screen. Each part of the test has more than one type of question. Each type of question has its own instructions. For some questions, you need to write your answer in the gap. For some questions, you need to choose an answer. For some questions, you need to choose more than one answer. For some questions, you need to click on an answer and move it into the gap. You can also highlight text and make notes. See how to do this in the quick guide to the IELTS on Computer Listening, Reading, and Writing Tests video. The test will automatically stop when the time finishes.